Friday puts us together with Andy Griffith, our new headmaster.
This is our school. It's a co-educational prep school, and I'm the headmaster.
That's like a principal. Since all of our students are teenagers, we're going to try and deal with many of the situations that young people come up against these days. And in all of these stories, there'll be a combination of comedy and drama. We have a football team. They practice and they play, and they enjoy it. Our team's never won a game. Our coach is Jerry Van Dyke. Our caretaker and confidant is Parker Finley. This is where I live with my wife. She also teaches at the school. So you see, we won't always be involved with school problems because we have our family life to tell about. We're on every Friday night on CBS.
Chevrolet presents The Wacky World of Jonathan Winters with Mary Gregory and Jonathan's guests, Dawn featuring Tony Orlando, The Gold Diggers, and special guest star, Burt Reynolds. The Wacky World of Jonathan Winters, brought to you by Chevrolet. Chevrolet, building a better way to see the USA.
Sergeant Ed Brown, San Francisco Police Department. I'd like to tell you about the toughest assignment I ever had.
I met this associate editor, Evans, at a party a couple of weeks ago. We got to talking, and, well, he'd heard of you. When he found out that I'm on your staff, he said they'd like me to write an article on you.
For or against?
The title was to be Robert T. Ironside, Cop and Human Being.
Everyone knows Ironside the cop. His record stands on its own. You hear about him on the news, you read about him in the papers. But how do you tell someone about the man? The man who likes dogs and children and good old-fashioned American food.
Chili. You die of scurvy.
Chili happens to contain every food element needed to support life.
Occasionally, it's a shock, but he always makes his point and he never wastes words. He's the most determined man I've ever known.
Hello, Bob.
Andy Anderson was killed last night. I have a phone by my bed, but I had to hear about it in the morning news broadcast.
Well, there was nothing you could do, Bob.
Do you know who killed him?
Not yet.
Then there is something I can do.
As I said before, this is the toughest assignment I've ever had. How would you describe a man like this?
Signed over for another hitch, and that means I'll be trying again to make a Marine out of Gomer Pyle. Now, that's trouble for me, not for you. For you, it's laughs, and plenty of them. On Gomer Pyle, USMC, at 8:30 every Friday night on Television 3. And it's time to go to the movies. The CBS Friday night movies follow Gomer Pyle. And if you miss any of these movies, you're crazy. The Seventh Dawn with William Holden, The World of Henry Orient starring the great Peter Sellers and Paula Prentice, North by Northwest with Cary Grant, The Yellow Rolls Royce, and many more. So make Friday night a must night on Television 3 this year. And that's an order!
The following program comes to you in color from Hollywood. The heart of the entertainment world. The Hollywood Palace. with your host, Adam West. Tonight, George Carlin, Ray Charles, Joy Heatherton, Langer's Midgets, Fred Robain, Roy Rogers and Dale Evans, Danny Saylor, Mitchell Ayers and the Hollywood Palace Orchestra. This portion brought to you by New Everdent Denture Cleanser Tablets. Everdent removes even stubborn stains between the teeth in minutes. We'll return to the Hollywood Palace after this word from one of our sponsors.
Now, sing a song with the Dutch Masters.
There are smiles that make us happy. There are smiles that make us blue. There are smiles that steal away the teardrops as the sunbeams steal away the dew.
There are smiles that have a tender meaning
that the eyes of love alone may see. And the smiles that fill my life with sunshine are the smiles that you give to me.
Keep smiling. Enjoy a Dutch Masters Panatella, the extra long Panatella. And if you smoke small cigars, new Dutch Masters Cadets, regular or tipped, in the push-up pack.
Step up to Dutch Masters and smile, brother, smile.
And now, here is your host, the famous star of television's most talked about show, Batman, Adam West.
Seen any unusual looking people around here? I was walking along, minding my business, when out of an orange colored sky,
slam, bam, zowie and wham,
four evil crooks came by. I was singing a song, drinking in sunshine, acting as friendly as could be.
Crunch, plop, crackle
and pop, they threw their curves at me. Somebody yelled, "Hey, Batman, what are you waiting for?" With a zap and a crack, I began my attack. After that, they were flat on the floor. So I'm walking along, carefully watching, in case they should make another try.
Zonk, pow, here they are now, out of an orange-colored sky.
There goes the last of the villains. All of you crooks, beware. I'll pursue every clue that'll lead me to you. I'll let you stay, but you must change your way. Anytime there's a crime, I'll be there. I was walking along, minding my business. Love came and hit me in the eye.
Scoot, scat,
just like a bat out of an orange colored sky.
Gentlemen, I feel so safe here in the Hollywood Palace. Nobody's threatened my life yet. Not even after that song.
The Carol Williams Show has been brought to you by Instant Maxwell House Coffee and new SOS Soap Pads.
all fine products of General Foods.